That's my problem with this. My PS4 turned off in the middle of my last gameplay, so this sucks. Still gonna post it though. Open scene. My voice has changed. Just kidding, I can change my voice. Hehe. I don't care. Not a hero's Chris stories. I'm good, I'm gonna check it out later. Kinda explains my channel. Whatever. I'll continue. Yeah. Let's go. Fight me. Fight me. Continue. I thought I oh, to make the shotgun. Just load, please. Just because I'm blind doesn't mean that. Why is this lasting so long? It's been going on for 3 minutes. Just sitting here. Here we go. Finally. I just need a shotgun. It's right there. But I need some weird kind of key. Okay, great, that's great. It's fantastic. Don't you dare do that again. Oh, gonna need that. I'll take gunpowder for whatever reason I'm going to need it. And there's nothing in there. Locked. Right. Let's just go here. And the master bedroom is right here. It looks like a snake. Nothing. So. Start. Alright, just. Alright, I'm just gonna. Put one of the heads here. That's not what I was trying to. There we go. So you found one head. Where could the others be? Oh, is my microphone on? Should be. Alright, we're good. Still need the thing that looks like a bird there, but I don't got no bird. I got a herb. Okay. Up the stairs we go again. To the bathroom, I go. Alright, I'm guessing this is gonna trigger some weird bass battle. So I have no idea what that could be. Great, the plumbing probably makes it. Yep.
Think of a dying and it sure shit beats the hell out of dying. My little girl has given us a gift. And this gift is with me always. As you can see, the family is only part of a gift. Which in word means your father. Stay right there.
No, I don't think I would. No, I can lock myself in here. Get me out of here.
I'm gonna squash you like a frog. Hope Marguerite didn't hear that.
I can't see where I am whatsoever. I need another health kit.
It's over, boy.
All right, finally. Back to the first boss battle area. Where did you go? Where even are you, dude?
Would you like the left room or the right room? Left room or the right? Right, because I'm always right. That was a great joke. First of all, again, that's not a joke. It is a psychotic. Do you even know what a joke is? Of course I do.
In the garage, dude. I'm not gonna hide from you forever. Come on, man. Quite a bit of noise here. It's a very quiet house. Am I safe? I'm never safe. Alright, where are you? If I can lock myself in here with this shotgun. Come on. Yeah, now I'm safe. I'm safe now.
Another person's bedroom to get to your bedroom.
I put the meat tape.
Rather you pick
Crud.
Actually, I'll give you two, because
no, I'll be one, because I'm always first place. First of all, that's not...
Fine, I'll put the shotgun on there.
Actually, yes it is. I do, but... These are rooms, not...
Like my shotgun.
Fine, I won't kiss you.
Okay, I guess he's gone. How did that even happen?
I'll take one. You guys can,
only I had my,
flashlight. So I can get sleep?
I know I'm never safe. I'm just gonna sit here for like 5 seconds.
Here I come.
Yep, I knew it. Give me a sec. Hey. Let me lock myself in here. Come on, I dare you. I got a shotgun with no ammo. I'm lonely. I'm kidding, but here, Carlos. Jesus.
See, now he hears me, but anything else he doesn't hear me.
Exactly. See, it's almost
time. I heard that too, Kate.
Yeah, I know.
Fine. I'm done hiding here anyway. Got no ammo for it. So there's no way he's not gonna find me as I try to do this. He's running super fast. I'm trying to run, but I can't. I'm too slow. No.
Every day it's the same thing.
And I'm dead, and I can't even see it because I'm blind and it's dark. Oh, I survived.
Where the hell you think you're going to, son?
Alright, I need to breathe for a second. Hold on.
Thank you.
And there's stabilizers and steroids. What? How? I can't take any more damage than this.
You're part of the family now.
That guy's literally limping. I can't see nothing. Help, please.
I'm gonna squash you like a bug. Hopefully we can do that.
I can't see nothing. I'm dead, aren't I? How am I still alive? How much health do I have left? I was hit like 40 times. I'm going to the garage and I'm gonna leave.
Is it actually at 2%? It's exactly at 2%.
Oh, that's the wrong button. Here we go. I'm guessing I can't heal over time. I still got 4 bullets. There's some loot other than actually, I can do that. Nice, now I got 10 bullets that aren't in my barrel. It's in my magazine. Can't see anything still. So hard to see. And now you use your light.
Just look. Get what I
This kind of looks like a bird. Hold on. Did I just solve the puzzle? Give me a minute. I like desperately need health. I'm on very low health. So get the shotgun, get the three heads, and open the door to the yard. For, what is this? In the processing area entrance. Yes, you did, Carlos, let's be honest.
Really? You're gonna write me out like this? Yeah. Don't lie.
Lucas!
You too. I didn't do anything!
Way out, you know.
Did you seriously just fart? Carlos, did you seriously just fart? Huh? Did you fart? No.
Alright, I'm gonna have to do this.